Okay, test four. America, you wonder why. Ultimately, an end of things, I pretty much believe that it is a pantheological in some game with energy, because that's what we use to power our industry, and that's what subsidizes our society. So you see, that's why I make a social argument for economic issues. Now, what has this got to do with homosexuality or women's rights or minorities, you might say? Well, besides being a divider and dividing the constituency, I also believe that it creates a focus in onto itself. In other words, everybody's playing prosecutor and defendant, and we lose the integrity to question the facts. Now, what these facts are may be that some people, like social conservatives, Republicans, whatever, some Dixiecrats, hide their views about what they see as indecency or decrepitancy in religion. And then what happens with that is we get polarization of our culture, and that just wastes energy. And even though I'm stumbling all over my words, I truly believe this in a real sense. I believe it's an actual reality within the aspects of our society that make it a systemic problem. So you see, that's my number one gripe.